Hi kids, good morning. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Are you washing your hands regularly? Myself, Kavipriya. Okay, are you all good children or bad children? Yes, I know my children are very good. All are very good children. Do you know why? Because of your good habits and good manners. Today we are going to see some good habits and good manners. Now let's go for the topic. Wake up early. Go to bed early. Wake up early in the morning. It is good for health. Wake up early in the morning. Say good morning to your parents. Say good morning to your parents. Good morning, mommy. Good morning, daddy. Brush your teeth twice a day. Brush your teeth twice a day. Go for a walk. Go for a walk. Walking will keep your body fit. Take a bath daily. Take a bath daily. It's a very good habit, children. Take a bath daily. Pray to God. Pray to God for a good health and prosperity. Wash your hands before and after meal. Wash your hands before and after meal. Wash your hands regularly, because more germs will be there in your hand. If you are not washing before your meal, it will go inside your stomach. So don't forget to wash your hands before and after meal. Go for evening walk. Go for evening walk. Evening also, once you can walk, it will keep your body fit. Respect your teacher. Respect your teacher. Wish your teacher. Listen to your teacher's words. Say thank you if someone gives you something. Say thank you if someone gives you something. Say thank you if someone does any favor for you. Say thank you if someone does any favor for you. Thank you. Say sorry if you do something wrong. Say sorry if you do something wrong. Say sorry if you hurt someone. Say sorry if you hurt someone. Say please if you need any help from someone. Say please if you need any help from someone. Throw waste in the dustbin. Throw waste in the dustbin. Always throw waste in the dustbin. Say good night before sleeping. Say good night before sleeping. Good night, mommy. Now I am going to show you something. See this picture. Can you understand what picture is this? Wake up early. Wake up early in the morning. Go to bed early. Wake up early in the morning. It is very good for health. What picture is this, children? What picture is this? Good morning. Say good morning to your parents. Good morning, mommy. Good morning, daddy. Always say good morning to your parents. Go for a walk. Go for a walk. Walking keeps your body fit. Go for a walk morning and evening. Respect your teacher. Respect your teacher. Wish your teacher. Listen your teacher's words. Respect your teacher. Now I am going to show you some magic words. This is Ananya. This is Ovya. Ananya is giving a gift to Ovya. Ananya is giving a gift to Ovya for her birthday. Which magic word Ovya want to use there? Which magic word Ovia want to say? She wants to say thank you. She want to say thank you. Say thank you if someone gives you something. Say thank you if someone gives you something. Say thank you if someone does any favor for you. Say thank you if someone does any favor for you. Can you say what picture is this, children? I told you no already. What picture is this? Throw waste in the dustbin. Throw waste in the dustbin. See, Anna is throwing the waste paper in the dustbin. Always throw waste in the dustbin. Don't throw garbage here and there. Throw waste in the dustbin. This is Anna. This is Tom. This is Anna. This is Tom. Anna hit the mud on Tom's pant when she was riding in the bicycle. Anna hit the mud on Tom's pant. Which magic word she wants to use here? Which magic word she wants to use? She wants to say sorry. She wants to say sorry. Sorry, uncle. If you do any mistake, you should say sorry. Or if you hurt anyone, you should say sorry. Say sorry if you hurt someone. Or say sorry if you do any mistake. This is Kaushik. This is Ovia. Ovia didn't bring her pencil. So Kaushik is giving his pencil for her. Which magic word she want to use here? Which magic word she wants to say? She wants to say, please. Please give me your pencil. Please give me your pencil. Say please if you need any help from others. Say please if you need any favor from others. Say good night. Say good night. When you go to bed, say good night. Good night, mommy. Today we saw some good habits and good manners. Have you understood, children? Okay. Will you follow this good habits and good manners in your daily life? Will you follow this? Yes, I know my children are very good. You will follow this good habits and good manners daily. Thank you.